at YouTube. We're gonna be unboxing this Amazon box that I got. I got a rifle bag so I can store one of the rifles that I have. I say new rifle, every rifle. I can keep most of the stuff, you know, together in place. I can keep things, you know, kind of clean and put them in place. This one called the Leslie Soft Rifle Case, 32 inch. So I mentioned the rifle that I have for this, so it's gonna be fine for this. So that's why I got this one. But you also can put all the stuff inside that, like all the pellets, you know. I did some of the stuff, that's why I kind of like this one. I feel like the one that it was gonna make sense for what I need it for. So. You can see, you can carry this as a book bag, pretty much. Have the strength here, so you can carry this anywhere you go. If you go camping, mountains or something, it'll be easy for you to carry. I was there just carrying my hand. So, kind of like that. So you got multiple lock, close. Strength, so it's gonna stay in place. We can put this in the stuff for you. Got this in the packaging here. And they all have zipper, so you know they're not gonna be falling out either you die. You know, that's kind of a cool thing. So, it puts like some pencil if you need here. Pretty nice. I like it. You also have this carry on. You can do it. So the main bag opens pretty good. This one comes for you to pull up to two rifles, one in that side, one in this side. So, those guys just put the stuff there. So this one we got it for a new air rifle I got. So let's see how it fits in it. I kind of wanted this one for this one, so I can have it there. But I also happen to have all this together instead of having to assemble it all the time. Just to have it kind of like more ready to go. Perfect there, we got the extra stuff that go with it. I can also put, if I want to, I can also put this in here and just let everything sit in place and there. Just to keep it more like, and if I don't think I need this. so I can flip it. So it'll be short. So I can move there too. It's the salad that goes with this. Everything will be in one place. I put it together, will be perfect. So I have a nice space to close this up. Make it in place. I have to get this off. To make sure all the parts, you know, good. Keep it in the same place. In case you wanna put things back the way it was, you know, you're not losing all the items that you need back to in place. You can see that we fit pretty good in place, right on the spot with everything in it. So I need to take it out, I just flip it back. That's it. Let's see. Like the extra package, you have all this item that allows you the rifle. You know, you're not gonna lose it. You also can do, just got an idea, but I would have to take this piece off. That should have to be on, I think, because just put them on when I'm gonna use it, I guess. Put this one back in there too. Put it back in there so keep it protected. Put it right on the side. This one, I can also, this one to fit have to be like this, so don't have to take it off. Trying to see if I can put it in there, that would get it better protected. I guess not. Try to incorporate this into this. I kind of like it. So keep it more protected, more in place. Say if I need to find for this to whatever location I know all the items I need. I have an item for a place. So there. I can pull another one there. I want to take my regular rifles. Have one that fit there perfectly. And that's what it's gonna look like.